It's been done on land and in the air. Now they're doing it on the water. Massed acrobatics by speedboats. 8 powerboat speed dinghies rehearsing for Portsmouth Navy Week. They're manoeuvring with the precision of a squadron of fighting planes. And on a choppy sea, that's not so easy. From these pictures, you might think that speed dinghies are built for fun. But that isn't so. They're designed to play an important part in keeping Britain mistress of the seas.